I know we wake up 7 o'clock, which isn't that early, but it's every Monday, Wednesday, Friday. Wake up 7 o'clock, go lift weights, and we have to go to school, and then come home, get something to eat, go back to school, and then we have practice at 2 or 3, and then we're there until 7. Then we have individual stuff. We have to go through swim workouts, all kinds of stuff. I guess it's just the grind of being in a sport, which is the hardest part.
Just the fact that it's year-round, like you don't really have a break. You have Christmas break, and that's about it. And it's just kind of stressful. You never have time off. Playing baseball, my favorite part is just everyone you meet, and it's fun to play against competition after high school to put the sport out.
Like a family out there. You make new friends when you come here in college. You got 20 more different players on the team than your original 11, 12 from where I'm from. I always gotta be focused. I always gotta show up on time and be there for the team. Kind of puts a lot of weight on your shoulders.
I think it helps me as an individual by like being accountable, being at practice on time, being at everything on time, other stuff like that. Just being accountable and being responsible for it. Because later in life, you gotta have a job, you gotta show up on time for your job and stuff like that. So, I mean, that helps me accountable.
Cut!